Tamar Braxton spends the holiday with her ex-husband, Vince, family and friends. She says that it was very hard without her sister, Tracy, but her and her mother cooked everything with her spirit, and everything was delicious, and the company was even better.
Plate and then you can start coming to grab stuff. I mean, I don't. And you can start coming to.